Hey, the ghost here. It is Thursday the 27th. I can still feel the headache right up here. But it's not as bad as it was. Yesterday morning and prior to yesterday morning. Yes, sorry. Nothing really to say, really. It's quite cloudy. I should really open the open the curtains. Anyway, nothing really to report. Quite a bit of No One Lives Forever. Did called Lego Oasis 2 that will be replacing Day of Tentacon on the gaming channel. Oh, fucking heck. Still getting a heartburn. Just finished recorded four episodes of No One Lives Forever. That's 4 weeks of footage to chop up and render. Yes. I've got quite a lot of other videos to actually do, to actually record. Anyway, to see in a bit. Well, it is Friday, 28th of April. April. Pretty much recorded most of the day. The longest one was Sims 4. I'm gonna go 20 minutes worth of footage over from a 3 hour playset. Yes, freaking annoying. That game is tedious. So much micromanagement. It's annoying. Oh well. I had a bit of headache today, but it's not so bad. Which is surprising, considering last time I drank nothing but water for 30 plus days. The headache lasted a good 14 days. And I think it's only been a week or something. I've lost track. Yeah, I think I lost track. I think it's just been a bit weak. Maybe week and a bit. I don't know, I can't remember. Maybe it's been two. I have no idea. Anyway, I shall end this vlog here. Until next time, farewell.